semi PP action. I bought a set of 93 plates, and then I bought some T2 housings. I got the housings semi PP'd. Sure what I'm gonna use this for. I'm gonna use it in a different car, or maybe buy a little first gen, or maybe put it in the FD. I'm not sure yet. Probably gonna take me at least 6 months to a year to build this engine. I figured I'd start by getting all the plates, the housings. I still gotta port everything. Plates pretty nice. I got them off of eBay. Stock ports. So I'm just gonna probably have them street ported if I don't do it myself. Yeah. Housings aren't in perfect shape, but I think they'll work just fine. Yeah, just wanted to show what I got going on. I'll probably do a more in-depth video of how he does it and how the semi-PP is done. Just wanted to show a quick vid on how it looks. If you guys need dimensions on this pipe, I can get it for you. That's it, guys. Semi PP. Thanks for watching.